Who's paying us for the Viviro, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA sin bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so...
Sniper on Overwatch.
So,
God, this is right.
You are dead.
Not for Outcast and not for baseball. Eyes open.
Passing next, we've got Outcast 3401. A heavy hitter, straight out of the farm system. Nothing for a brave soldado Sobiera. Let's see if this outcast can turn it around.
There's the officer.
Rebinga! See what I was, Dale!
Muchas gracias.
Better not question the Philly magic.
No les ayudan a ustedes o a Yara. La fe, la lealtad y la diligencia nos ayudarán a reconstruir el paraíso con velocidad y facilidad.
watch yourself, Danny.
What? I'm good.
Let's check on that!
Cuidado. Alguien está aquí.
Can't hide from me. Special forces. This plane should work for Philly. How to get in the hangar?
It's beautiful, Hiro. Time to walk the Philly magic. I'll see you back at camp.
Danny.
Hola. Can't sleep. I close my eyes and all I see is Jose and his three little pigs from the church. I want those motherfuckers dead. Suerte, Danny.
My warriors, you make me proud to be your leader.
Okay. Careful, Danny.
You have earned yourself some time off of your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who told you.
Who's there?
Attention all military personnel. This is your lion, General Jose Castillo. The terroristas have gone after my top lieutenant in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares him. Not God, not even... But I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan. Terroristas have been defeated, and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in Vera Square. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort.
Okay. That's fucked up.
You have earned his most generous reward.
Peña could be at her favorite spa. Now to find the other lieutenant.
Terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here.
Don't take up that line.
But with the full support of President Anton Castillo.
Felicidades, mis soldados. Today, Cara is a better place. Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage, and proven yourself worthy of my respect. This resort is my gift to you. I hope you fully appreciate this great honor, and that you enjoy your time here. Congratulations again on this incredible... historical achievement.
Okay.
Attention all military personnel.
Looks like he's at his ranch. Now time to go and take out both of these assholes.
I've gone after my top lieutenants in a futile attempt to scare me. I can assure you, this will not work because, as you know, nothing scares me. Not God, not even the fuck. I ask that you stay vigilant because the terroristas will stop at nothing to see their plan. Today is a good day, my fellow soldiers. The terroristas have been defeated and Carlos Montero is dead. All that remains are his traitorous guts splattered in Verasco. So for now, enjoy your time at the resort. Take your mind off your responsibilities. You have earned this most generous reward. My warriors, you make me proud to be your fearless leader. The terrorista Carlos Montero is dead. Because of this great achievement, you have earned yourself some time off from your duties and responsibilities. Enjoy your time at the resort, but remember who put you here.
There you are. That's for Carlos, you fucker.
Because Carlos Montero is dead. You have shown great loyalty and courage.
Hey.
Did you find the lieutenants?
Not yet. But I think I know where they are.
Good. Kill all the fuckers.
Did you enjoy your time here? Congratulations again on this incredible historical achievement.
Heavy?
Just answer the question.
See, Spada, I've lost people. My friends. Great friends. Castillo took them all.
Doesn't get easier, does it?
Ask me when this is all over.
Yeah, I will.
See you, sniper. They've got a medic. big gun.
Not right.
Bar. She has some unique taste.
Good, fuck her.
Manda pinga esto.
Señor Presidente, what else can you
do? Manda pinga.
You have
running scared.
Oye, Rojas, there's a lieutenant moving fast away from your position.
Shit. Come mierda's trying to run. Bang, bang. You're dead, motherfucker. Espada is done.
Really?
Sí. They're gone. All of them.
Danny, I don't know how to thank you. This is justice for Papa.
It's more than that. It's how we scare Jose out of hiding. It's how we show that little shit who he's dealing with.
That's right. That's fucking right. Gracias, Danny.